YES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC CSE 2019. So for this purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that are prelims oriented as well as mains oriented. So currently we have 6 series that are targeting your prelims and 1 series is mains oriented. And in this video we will be talking about the mains oriented series. So what is this series? Basically it is for the information of those students who are watching the video for the first time that it is a series in which we daily cover 3 questions and the 2 questions that we cover are from the current perspective and 1 question is from the static part. And in this way we cover daily 3 questions, and in this way we prepare you people for the mains of 2019 so that you can practice well in advance about the art of answer writing. You can know about it in a very well manner so that you do not face difficulty when sitting in the exam hall. So let's see friends, what are the questions of today. So today is 18 January and the questions are: first question is, the guardians of democracy are accused of being undemocratic in their appointments of highest echelons of power in India. Discuss in the context of controversy over judicial appointments to Supreme Court and how these serious allegations could be avoided. So friends, recently there is a controversy about the appointment of judges, and you know that there is a kind of debate going on in the country from nearly 2-3 years. We cannot say from 2-3 years, it is also it can be a debate that is nearly 30 to 40 years old about the collegium system. In 1993, the second judges case in which the Supreme Court introduced a new system of appointing the judges to the Supreme Court and High Court. The collegium system, it is under criticism also, and some sections hold it good and some sections hold it bad for the judiciary, because they say that it leads to the lack of transparency in the appointments of judges. So you have to discuss this. So friends, I am on the way to certain place, so there will be a certain disturbance to certain extent, so please come bear with us. So let's move on to second question. The second question is, the police in India is a puppet in politicians' hands. Discuss and suggest measures to make it more apolitical and independent. So you know that friends, that police act more according to the politicians than according to the constitution and law of the land. So we continuously see that police is under continuous political pressure, and there are continuous allegations against the police and for its poor record of maintaining law and order. So you have to discuss and suggest measures to make it more apolitical and independent. So I'm expecting here everything you could write about the police reforms in India. So this debate is quite old, so it is not a question that has come from suddenly from the backyard. This is not the case. It is a debate that is ongoing for a considerable period of time. So let's move on to the third question. The third question is, if cannot be absolutely held accountable for revolt of 1857, the utilitarians do share the burden to some extent. So friends, you know about the utilitarians, the philosophy of the utilitarians. So we are talking about this about in the context of 1857. So as the UPSC is raising the level of questions, so we also thought of introducing certain kind of, we can say, complex things in your test series, so that you can remain prepared in advance for the purpose of mains. So it is quite old saying that best defense is the absolute offense. So you can if you are prepared in advance, then you will be certainly feel more motivated and more comfortable in exam hall. So that's why we have added this utilitarian angle to the revolt of 1857. So it is an important angle. You must know about the utilitarians. Who were utilitarians? Obviously, they decided the fate of India, and the 190-year-old rule, that 190-year continuous rule of British and British over India decided our fate. And you must know who were utilitarians and what were their views and what were their role in the revolt of 1857. So So I have given to you a hint about this. So you have to comment on this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the marks allotted are 15. So friends, let's move on to details about the series that we have started. So friends, basically this is a series that daily cover 3 questions. Already I have told you, I will not repeat. So how it works, it basically works, we give you 3 questions and you have to write the answers of these questions. And you have to send us on our WhatsApp number that is given on your screen. In the second point, you can note the number 8968426481. So this is our WhatsApp number, which is in operation for the purpose of this channel. We have especially made this number available to you. So friends, the major issue is of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide for the questions, but the issue is of evaluation, that how to evaluate your answers. The basic issue is that who will tell you that where you are lacking and what you have to do to improve yourself. So that evaluation part is done by us. This problem is solved by of you people is solved by us, and also friends, a relevant material is provided to you relating to each question the very next day the very next day when we upload the question. So for the today's question, you will get the reference material tomorrow. So sometimes students say, okay sir, we don't know what to write about this question, so we don't have any idea. So that problem is also solved by us. So we provide reference material also in this initiative, so that you can get in detail idea of the topic, and then you can write about the topic in question. So this is about the initiative, and friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so obviously there will be certain cost of it. So the fee structure plan is before you. So it is basically 1,000 per month, and but in case if you want to join it for 4 months, that is January to April, then it is available to you at a discount of rupees 800, that is rupees 3200. That is complete 4 month package is available at 3200. Otherwise, it would have amounted to 4000. And for 3 months, the package is of 2700, and you can avail the discount of 300 on 3 month package. So if you want to subscribe, if you wish to subscribe, you can WhatsApp us at this number 8968426481. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you liked it, if you liked the questions, please share with your friends. Please suggest if you have any suggestion. I will certainly consider your suggestion. And friends, please subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the notifications of the important updates that we do on YouTube regarding the CSE 2019. So thank you very much.